Welcome to the video where today we're going to be opening this Mewtwo V-Union Special Collection box. So what we have here is the giant Mewtwo card. Personally, I don't collect the giant Mewtwo cards. So that will be getting given away to somebody that collects them. So what's pretty cool is that big card, you get actually four individual cards. Each card has its own SWSH number. So you'll actually need all these to complete the master set, I guess now. So these will be pretty rare. Leave these ones up. Also, that I didn't know you got in this was another SWSH card, which was Professor Burnett trainer card, which I'll put in a sleeve for now. So the pack you actually get in this box is one pack of Evolving Skies, Sword and Shield, one Vivid Voltage and two Chilling Rain. So I think what we'll do is we'll go with Evolving Skies first. And let's see what we get. Well, let's go. There's your Evolving Skies. Rico card. 2, 3, 4. Trainer. So a lot of people call this Evolving Cries because you don't get very good pulls. See what we pull. Reverse Holo Litlo and the rare not very good. Second pack, Vivid Voltage. Rockruff, still need this on Pokemon Go actually in Shiny, been trying for ages. There's our Reverse Holo Trainer card, Moomoo Cheese, nice. And another non-holo. So the third and fourth pack, both Chilling Rain. Trainer card. So if you've got the advent calendar, the Pokemon holiday calendar, this card also comes in a snowflake, so it has a snowflake stamp there, so you actually need the snowflake one to get the master set. There's your reverse holo. Nice. First holo out of this box. Tapu Fini. And the last pack, let's hope for some last pack magic, because it's been pretty dire. Let's go card. Trainer. Lucky Energy, let's see how lucky it is. Ghastly, Coughing, Delibird again, Farfetched. Oh, it's not a bad reverse holo that. It's a rare as well. Let's go. Last pack magic. Celebi VMAX. That straight into a sleeve. Go with a Mewtwo sleeve. Yep. Oh, let's go. So, thanks for watching.